voluntary union of life for one man and one woman to the exclusion of all others. Therefore, by the proper taking of each other as man and wife in my presence, in the presence of persons now here, and by the subsequent attestation thereof by signing your name to that effect, you become legally married to each other, although no other rights of civil or religious nature shall take place.
This is tricky, right? In my own case.
And call upon all persons, every person, to witness that I, when the legal centers, to be my lawful wife. But,
Okay, congratulations.